Did you know the Hannibal of Carthage was black? Actually, I need to stop everyone here. I've seen this claim being made by so many African Americans who'd love to point out that Hannibal Barker, one of the greatest military commanders in all of history, who destroyed four Roman armies in the Second Punic War, was African and thus is now an icon of the African American people because he's black. While he was technically African, what the Romans called Africa isn't what we know as Africa today. Hannibal was Carthaginian, a colony of Phoenicia, so he was probably of Semitic descent, and if his family did breed with the locals, which was possible, well, they hardly look like sub-Saharan Africans either. So instead of blackwashing history, I find it much more useful to learn about actual black history, like the Kush from modern-day Sudan, who legitimately are black and fought against Emperor Augustus, the greatest emperor of all of Rome, and won. That's worth learning about.